before I start this rant, I have to say I'm sorry for not making any rants and salutes on this time because I was busy with other stuff. And if you like the show and you want to chill about it, I'm fine with the opinion. But if you bash my opinion on Ni Hao Kai Lan, I will block you from my channel and remove your comment. Sorry for the loud volume. So without further ado, let's start the rant. Ni Hao Kai Lan, more like a Bai Kai idiot. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show was a ripoff of Dora the Explorer, which was bad enough. This show has Kai Lan and his animal friends, even his grandpa, and they like to go on failing adventures. I'll explain reasons why I hate this show. First off, the character moves are way too awkward. Second, Kai Lan doesn't know how to speak English right. Third, the music and sound effects are way too horrible. Fourth, the plot of the show are pointless. Fifth, the directors, producers, writers, cast of the show are not professional. And sixth, this show is way provocative for haters to this show. Do you know who likes this show? Funtime Gamer 74, but I respect his opinion on that show. And do you know who hates it? Me, ESMYT, and VTMYT. We hate the whole Nick Jr., Nickelodeon, Paramount, and other Viacom-related stuff. So Ni Hao Kai Lan sucks. I don't know what else sucks, so I'm gonna leave it be. But anyways, Ant Farm is 100 trillion times better than Ni Hao Kai Lan. End of rant. Next rant, Dora the Explorer. After the Dora the Explorer rant, The Loud House. After The Loud House rant, Paw Patrol.